More local coverage now. As Eyewitness News first reported last month, the city of East Providence is facing a deadline to file a deficit elimination plan or face state intervention. The city officials tell our news partner at the Providence Journal their plan is still $3 million short. They're now looking for more revisions and more revenue opportunities.